y'all. You already know. Baboon here for Puff Puff Bass. Headed out to one of my favorite spots tonight. Going out to my grandma's old farm. She's got a farm pond out there. And that's where it all started for me. I don't know, 3-4 years old. Kind of racing the sun here. There's largemouth in there, some big bluegill, maybe a few crappie, some yellow perch, which is pretty cool. Hopefully I can catch one of those. And some really big, I think they're flathead catfish. Going out to grandma's old farm pond. All right, so I just got here. This is my grandma's old farm pond. Oh yeah, baby. I'm gonna throw this Senko. Senko never fails, especially out here. All right, baboon here. First bass out at grandma's old farm pond. I'm gonna name this one Lloyd, because that was my grandpa's name that actually dug this pond out, built the house, passed away when I was about 4. It's been a long time now, but this one's Lloyd, just a little guy. Oh, baboon here. I got one of the big cats. I wish I could film it, but maybe. Look at that. Holy cow. That thing is big. Look at this sucker. Ha ha. Like 8.75. I know, so did I, but still a big catfish. Baboon back again for Puff Puff Bass. Second largemouth of the night. This one's nice. This is the biggest one I've caught out of here so far. They're in here. This one I'm gonna name Bud, because Bud is my other grandpa who also passed away, who taught me how to fish. So let's let Bud go here. We're gonna keep the night going. So yeah, like I said, this is my grandma's old pond. So this is where I grew up fishing. This is where it all started for baboon. It's just getting good. Prime time, baby. Power hour. Let's go. Tell me, folks, does it get any better than this? This is what life's all about. This is why I love this place so much. Look at this. Here we are, folks. Baboon back with another bass. Not too shabby. 3 bass, 1 cat. First bass was probably 1/2 pound. Second bass was 2.5, I believe. This one's probably 1.5 pounds. Still, nice fish. Look at this night. I love this place. I am on cloud 9 right now. Gotta go check this catfish line, see if I have another doozy on there. Got a second cat out here. I'm gonna bring him in over here to the beach. Let me see if I can't set this up again. Hold on. Number 2. Starting to get dark. Number 2. I'm using chicken liver. I came out here a while back using night crawlers with no luck. I need to get the pliers. He's really hooked. These 1/0 circle hooks really get him. Here he is, number 2. These are big fish, man. This one's not quite as big as the first, but he's a nice sized cat still. He really kind of nailed me there on the thumb. Doesn't look bad, but it hurts.
Here they are. Two big cats tonight.